Hello everybody, Deathrow here once again, and today we're taking a look at No Man's Sky. Now, this game has had a lot of odd things going on in the past. I thought, hey, why not purchase it? It's getting content and stuff like that, so... Should I join the game? No, I don't know anyone who plays it, so... Here we go. We're at a loading screen. I don't know, it's a long one. But that's okay. It's only No Man's Sky. We're not loading into an actual raid or anything like that. Come on, game. That's how it's joystick controlled. No. Here we go. Oh, we overheated, folks. That's not good. It's a rock. Well, if I've got extreme heat damage, I've got a... This is having quite a little bit of this game. I'm just about to die because of heat damage. Thank you. I'm gonna explode, folks. I think I died. Oh man, that's too good. Could have some water after that. That was pretty death by exposure. No, I don't know what I'm fucking doing. I don't know what to make of this game. It's definitely something interesting. let's go back to here. Ah, this is quite cool. It's not doing much though. So I guess I gotta repair my thing, because look at the mining, it's getting weak. Ah, now we're getting somewhere. I should really get all this shit. Almost fell out of the sky. I don't think I'm gonna make it. The plot thickens, people, the plot thickens. Hey, Kat. What's going on, man? Well, it's critically damaged, I guess. So I have to repair. Sweet, man. I hope everything's okay over there. What the hell? I don't want to go back in there. Get out of there. Let's just see if I can, yeah. You still playing Final Fantasy, mate? I'm not doing too bad. God, this fucking control system's driving me up the wall. Okay, that's the stuff that I've picked up. I need to get a seal. What have we got? I just want to repair this shit. Gotta get the. Oh, yeah. Probably gonna die out in the. Oh, it's turned to darkness. Oh my god, what's that in the background? Look. Wow. That looks really, really cool. Yeah, I'm gonna log into Final Fantasy later today, Kat, and probably finish the story. You see, now that's, you know, it's all finished until the expansion, so I might as well do what I haven't done. I think that where that light is something I need for my ship. Probably die before I get back. Look at him running so slow. Come on, move it up, pork chop. Yeah, there is a big expansion coming. I don't think I'll be purchasing it because I haven't done anything from the last one, as in any raids or anything. But I've still got my house, and that's one thing that's the only thing that's keeping me from being, you know, subbing, is having the house. God, don't say I've just. So I got oxygen out of there. That's cool. So if we get to this, hopefully it's what we need. Must be something down there. Wish we'd get this. Oh, that's where I died before. What a pain in the ass that was. I wasted all my time getting there. But I've lost my ship. I don't know where to go now. The ship is a thing of the past. I'm just gonna die out here in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, the jetpack's cool. Kinda looks pretty budget though. Have you played this, cat? Because I'm just about to die. Let's go up here and jump over the rocks. One for the road. We'll play this later on. I'm just kind of confused. Because I'm just about to lose all my, there's no map. There's this yellow thing there. Yes. Life support systems, oh yeah. Need to get to that. The ship that I've lost. would be if I knew where my ship was. I'm just about to die anyway, folks. And that's probably going to be it for this game today. There's some oxygen. We'll survive. Would be nice to have a right. We've got a creature. Not following me here, is he? What the hell is this guy? Carbon somewhere. There's a shack. This gun's huge. Wow, this is more, it's more going on now. Here's my ship, look. I'm Once we get to the ship, folks, I'm probably going to hang up the boots. I think I want to play some other games. So now we've got a map at the top, yay! Took me a while to work out what to do. Got a nice, you know, that's pretty cool. But we've got something here with a mark on it, what's that? Stay away from it, it looks dodgy. Take that oxygen though. Here's the ship, folks. I think this could be the end of the road for just for the moment for this game. Let's get into the ship. How long ago was that? Let me have a look what the time is. There we go, we've saved. What do I think of No Man's Sky? I think it's a great game. It's probably missing a few things, but apparently it's a lot better than it was when it first came out, so I'm happy with that. I think the price that I paid for it wasn't much, so I've got a few other games to play today. Generation Zero, I'm having problems streaming. It just locks up and it's starting to really annoy me. So folks, thanks for tuning in. This video is going to obviously go over to YouTube and we'll see you in the next video. Over and out.